Today's top news story is that Santa Claus is telling all of his reindeer to go long the stock market. Now, that's because of the Santa Claus rally. Now, what am I talking about here? Talking about the last five trading days of this year and the first two trading days of next year. So what typically happens over that 7-day period of time is the market goes up. In fact, it goes up 75% of the time on average of 1.3%. Now, it turns out that graphic is a little bit outdated. It also turns out that the market goes up typically on each of those 7 days. So it's not just an aggregate number. It goes up, if you include the last couple of years, which have been positive, it goes up an average of 1.33%. And it's done that 77.9% of the time. Now, if you compare that with all the other 7-day possible windows, that 1.33% is the second best of all time. This is going back to 1950. And that 77.9% of the time, that hit rate is number one out of all the different possible 7-day windows. So of course, we can go back and see that there are times when it's negative, but again, 78% of the time it's positive. Here's some numbers. Time will tell what happens this year. Now, the question is why? What's going on here? Well, one of the theories is that it's just increased holiday shopping. I find that a little bit of a stretch given the fact that we pretty much should be expecting that. That should already be built into the market, but stranger things have not been built into the market when it seems like they should. Another theory is that it's just holiday spirit fueled optimism. People are just feeling good, and so the market goes up. Finally, another theory is that it is year-end house cleaning. So if you think about big institutional investors, they want to position their portfolio that kind of reflects their current views, and they do that kind of tidying up at year end. Now, I think personally, there's also be something to be said for the fact that it's a pretty quiet period of time. So I think just this kind of easygoing, not super active type of market environment is conducive for positive returns. Now, the other thing is this makes me think that there are a lot of other seasonal anomalies, not just associated with Christmas time. And we should probably talk about some of those. In the meantime, I hope all of you have a great holiday, safe and healthy and fun. Thanks so much for listening.